Well, a large food and drink hall that was supposed to be built in Rio Rancho is now being put on hold. Margarita Hill was supposed to open this summer, but the developer says that project got too costly and too risky to build right now. The location near Unser and Westside also has a different use now, so a new spot will need to be found. The developer has not completely scrapped this project. He still thinks that Margarita Hill is a great idea.